guys, do you know that which is the only insect that can even survive after cutting down its head? If no, okay, we'll let you know. That insect is almost found in everyone's house and it is a cockroach.